stuck in there?
No, I'm good, man. We gotta wait for this medic to pick open. Him up.
Is this your car, T-Mac?
Yeah.
No need if you're Mr. Medic is here.
I like it.
Thanks.
Oh shit, he came in style.
Fuck. Damn right I did.
Yo, we just hit it. We just hit this pole, man. He just died. You know, he's. I think he's all right.
Yeah, but you guys like my entrance. You guys got something. That's the music I need for my entrance.
That is what you need when you come down.
Yeah, don't let him get into your car, by the way. All right, don't let him go in your car.
Yeah, but we need to take him. He only had a little injury.
Merrick, can we get this guy field cleared?
No. All right.
We need to take him to like. My grandma's house. Yeah.
He just he smacked his head on the thing, so I think he'll be fine.
My neck. All right, sir, you're under EMS custody.
Let's go, let's go.
Oh, take me off. Take me to the
EMT.
Hospital.
He only
nah, I think he's fine. Yeah, he's all right.
He's
all
right.
He looks completely fine.
Jason, the man's fine.
Don't touch him.
Yeah, he's fine.
Stop right there.
I'm gonna heal him. Can I heal him? I can't heal him.
Yo, he looks completely fine. Look at him.
I need to be at the hospital.
No, you
don't. Just give him some paracetamol. He'll be fine.
Who's the woman calling help?
Right over here, this man.
Oh God, shots!
Man, this is my baby girl right here. How you doing, baby?
Medic, I think this guy is. I think this guy is.
All right.
He just hit his head on the dashboard.
Jason, Mr. Jason.
What? Jason, the guy over here dead. The guy over here dead.
What? Once you get it, you can't go.
Medic!
Yeah, I know. Taught me up, medic.
Hey, baby, how you doing?
Why are you running?
He wants help.
Me, priest.
The guy in the car. Yo,
thank you for your hospitality.
Thank you so much for your help, man. Thank you, man. Thank you, medics.
See you.
Thank you.
Have a good one.
you fucking serious?
Yo, medic came in. No, I don't give a fuck about this guy anymore.
And let us continue.
That's what you get when you die 3 times in a row.
Hey, should we give him the tour of Lakeside? You want to give him the tour?
Oh my god.
That sounds fun.
Joni, yeah, you want the tour music going, you know?
Oh god, I thought you'd never ask.
And welcome!
Okay, sir,
welcome to the tour of Lakeside with your hosts, Joni and Tim Mac. Okay. So first up, we're gonna go down to Morrisontown. What do you think about Morrisontown, huh, Tim?
Oh, Morrisontown's great. It's one of my favorite places you can find down this highway. It's got a vast selection of amenities. You have, like, you know, a market. You've got yourself a car dealer. And the lady herself, who judges the people of the land.
Miss Morrison.
Yes,
she
Miss Morrison.
Star.
Are you fucking serious?
Hey, all sir, please hold all complaints till the end, thank you.
All I'm gonna say to you, sir, is that Morrisontown literally has everything you could imagine. There's nothing you could not get in Morrisontown.
Who gives a fuck about Morrisontown? Turn this goddamn music off!
Oh, but... It just, you know, it's perfect. You know, you haven't seen the lands like it should be seen. We give you a good last look at these places.
Yeah, I mean, look at these beautiful mountains leading into Morrisontown. Now, that's the beauty of Morrisontown. It's not just Lady Morrison and all the shops and the locals. It's actually the beautiful architecture within the buildings,
man,
as well as the mountains.
I swear to God,
the landscape over here is amazing. That's all I'm going to say to you. You know, look at the trees. What do you think about the trees, Tim?
I think they're quite beautiful. They overlook, they get a lot of sun. That's why they're so lush.
Lawyer?
Uh-huh, definitely.
Lawyer, didn't you pick up some liquor earlier?
Yeah, I got some fucking liquor. It's mine now. Now, you guys want some liquor, guys? You want some booze?
Sure.
Yeah, I like some liquor. Why not?
Yeah, sure. All right, hold on. We got sex on the beach. Sex on the beach for Junie.
That sounds nice. Let's take some of those.
One of my favorite drinks, to be quite honest with you.
Thank you.
Can I have some, please? Of my own shit?
No. Shut your mouth.
Okay, we're entering Morrisontown. So, sir, if you'd kindly step out the vehicle, I'm dragging you by your fucking throat, and we'll continue this tour, okay? Just, move him. There we go.
Let's take him to Miss Morrison.
Okay, so is he playing this shit on his iPhone?
Yeah, you see that helmet? Yeah, it's got speakers.
Oh, yeah, so we come prepared in this tour company. We've got everything you could imagine. We like to work on profession as well as entertainment when we're doing tours.
Why didn't that medic just take me, man?
Oh, would you look at that?
Yes!
The music stopped him.
Yeah!
Well, have no fear.
Like we gotta start it up again.
No!
Let's do this! See, sir, if you look here, this is a local store where you can buy your local goods, your food, your long picks, anything you could imagine, really. Tim, would you like to, elaborate?
Yeah, so you have a wide set of amenities here. You can get some bandages, you get some water, you can buy yourself a new mobile phone. You know, the plans are free, but the energy isn't.
Give me a phone!
Oh no, you don't get the phone. No, no,
what?
No.
You just
no.
said I get a phone.
No.
Give me a phone.
No.
What kind of fucking tour is this? I don't get a phone.
No, you don't get a phone.
Should be held to the end, please. Thank you.
I mean, we could also take a large storage box out and put all your belongings in it if you really wish. You have the option.
I should have died a long time ago.
Okay, now, sir, the best thing about Morrison Town is, in fact, Lady Morrison. Now, she not only crafted this town from her bare hands, but she was a massive inspiration on the people of the town. She brought them here. She built this city on rock and roll, if you like to say. I mean, look at her. Look at how beautiful she is.
Is that something she's holding pointy? Is that pointy?
Oh, that's the judgment stick right there.
Oh! Judgment stick! Put me right on top of it, please.
Well, this is not that kind of tour.
What?
No.
The end of the tour, sir.
What? So... No, just... Let me get that stick. I'll be okay, just... Somebody, turn off the
gas, so let us ask Miss Morrison what she feels your fate should be.
Yes, as you can see,
what
Miss
is that,
Morrison?
Is that death you're saying?
See, Miss Morrison, she goes off of fate. She doesn't go off of anything else. She doesn't go off of predictions or facts or anything. She goes off of what only fate could be. She doesn't believe in science or doing experiments, whatever you can imagine. It's
I think
simply,
the wedge is too tight.
It's simply the words of fate and God. And
I thought I had a small penis. God damn.
Well,
come
we
on,
can start
guys.
This ceremony off.
Yes.
Miss Morrison.
Kill me.
Today. We have brought you another victim.
Victim, yes, kill, death, die, now.
And we need you to decide, Lady Morrison, what will happen to this man today. Get down, down the ground, down.
Oh, my bad.
Miss Morrison, I, Joni, and this Tim and Jacob come here today not only to sacrifice a victim to you
and John,
but to ask
I'm John
but to ask for your advice. What shall we do in the future? Where's our next path? We're gonna be in the next 5 years, Miss Morrison. That's all we wanna know. And we would happily sacrifice this man just for you to provide us with them answers.
Oh my god.
I think she's...
What did you say?
I think she's saying the sinkhole.
What did you say? What did you say? Whisper. Tell me. Get it out. Get it out, ladies. She has spoken.
Yes, Kilmanad.
The sinkhole.
What?
That's right. That's your destiny.
No, this shoot him in the head. I clearly heard her.
The sinkhole.
She said shoot him in the head.
Shh. Quiet, young one.
No.
Get down on the ground.
Stop running.
No. I'm never going back. Fuck the sinkhole.
Yeah, we'll wait for the medics again.
What's going on? How did he untie himself? I don't know.
Yeah, the car's unlocked, man. Don't take it, alright?
This is for you!
Fuck, I thought he was gonna take it. Well, I'm gonna grab the car. You guys keep going.
Okay.
For Lady Morrison!
He's jumping in the water.
Lady Morrison
commences
on the ground.
All right, I was gonna go there, but I forgot I don't know how to swim. Ow!
Oh, we're having fun.
Tie him up, Tim.
Lady Morrison doesn't like runners.
No, she doesn't.
All right, let's take him.
People.
Let's go.
She doesn't like people who disobey her.
Hey, Olin, Joe, you drive. You probably know how to get there better.
Lady Morrison, we thank you.
What?
Raise your gun in the air, boys. Take a shot for Lady Morrison.
Aim right here.
Pew
right
pew.
Here. No, you're missing. Right here. You fucking bitches.
I don't have any ammo.
Yo, Tim, you need a gun?
Oh, shit. What the fuck?
Hold got on. Like three of them.
Yeah, what the fuck? Get in the fucking car. Oh, I can't get in. What the fuck? Hold on. Ooh, look who I get to. Yeah, there we go. We're ready. I think on with the tour? On with the tour, you think?
If you play that goddamn music one
I
more
I think it's time
time
for the tour.
No. Come on, man.
And let's continue.
Hey, Tim, check
the
sinkhole.
Oh, thanks, man.
With your hosts, Joni and Tim Mac. How you doing, Tim?
I'm doing just fine. And yourself, Joni?
Oh, I'm doing absolutely perfect. We've got a sunny day today. We've got a sinkhole to go to. I mean, it couldn't be a better day.
Oh, and on your left here, you'll see the local gas station where you can find yourself some toolkits. Actually, do we need those?
Are there no fucking
You know what? We couldn't go wrong in getting some, Tim.
Yes, I thought that would be a good idea. Let me just lock this car up. We don't want our friend here to take off on us.
Getting anywhere off track, you know?
He's so excited to see the lands, he does, you know, he might just run off on us.
Exactly.
Help! I'm in a car and I can't breathe!
Nah,
help.
Man, he's just
help, I'm having so much fun!
You're a joker.
Oh, man!
Look at you!
Oh,
we're having fun, aren't
nobody
we?
In fucking
he's having
fun.
So much fun, he doesn't need
we're
no help.
Fun.
So much fun, this is great.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now to see some more landscape.
This fucking music, man.
Yes. Now we're going to be approaching the southern checkpoint. This is kind of an iconic place. This is where a lot of presidents have actually fallen. You'll see the memorial bunker on our left.
See a local one on our left.
So, remember Lady Morrison? She actually built this bridge with a bunch of pioneers.
Fuck Lady now, Morrison. Fuck the bridge. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck and fuck you. Okay?
Get this shit over with. I wanna die already. This shit has got this. Fuck this music. God damn it.
Lady Morrison wasn't like fucking disrespected.
Lord, I just wanna die. God damn it.
Chris Rock, it will be okay.
Lady Morrison doesn't like being disrespected, young one. And when you disrespect Lady Morrison, you disrespect me. And when you disrespect me, you disrespect Tim. And when you disrespect
well,
Tim...
Well, obviously I'm motherfucking disrespectful! Kill me!
When you disrespect Tim... You disrespect... my heart. And that's when... that's not okay. Okay, buddy? Do you know what you've just done? What you've created?
I'm pretty fucking sure I'm, I know what I've
done. Don't answer back to me!
You asked me a fucking question!
Yeah, it was rhetorical, you fuckwit! Keep it cool, Jody.
It's alright, mate. You'll get through. Don't let it get to you, alright?
I won't. Just, you know, it's...
Oh, you want to shoot me, don't you?
It's hard.
You want to shoot me, right?
You shoot the fuck
Let the anger swell. Don't let the anger swell.
Yo, Judy, listen to what Lady Morrison told you.
Lady Morrison.
You want to fucking pull the trigger.
I just wanna fucking kill someone, but I know I need to listen to Lady Morrison.
You gonna let these people control you? Come on, just do it.
Yeah.
Stop the truck.
Lady Morrison. Yeah, that's who I need to listen to. That's who I need to listen to right now.
You know what Morrison told me? She doesn't even care about you.
Don't listen to him, Joni. Don't listen to him.
He's just trying to get to you.
Oh, yeah.
Do what Lady Morrison asked, Jody.
No, shoot. Stop the car and shoot.
La, 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 la. La, la, Lady Morrison.
Don't listen to the voices in your head. Listen to me. Listen to me.
They're not voices.
You can shoot me.
She's
right
real.
Now. If you just pull over, you can shoot me. Come on. You have control of the wheel. You.
No.
Right now, and shoot the gun. In my head.
No!
And it'll all be over. Right now. Just do it.
Gag him. Come here. Put this dirty sock in your mouth. Gag him.
This is our town, buddy. Not your town. Our town. So next time you try disobeying me, disobeying Lady Morrison,
please just shoot me.
You'll think twice. Next time anyone tries to disrespect Lady Morrison, they will think twice. Because this is our city.
Listen, man. Lady Morrison is gone, alright? She died in
here. Don't listen to him. Don't listen
back
to
his
him.
Fucking mouth.
Yeah, I'm gonna fucking shove this so far down your fucking throat right now.
We're here, lady. We're here. We did it for you, Lady Morrison.
This is it.
This is the end. I hope you're proud of me, Lady Morrison. I hope you're proud of us all. This is what we wanted to do. Pull him out the car.
Get out of the car.
Nice try.
No. No. Come on. The guns. Where's the guns? Get the guns out.
Let's go.
Lady Morrison doesn't like weapons.
No. She likes weapons. Mm-hmm. She shot some herself. Trust me.
No.
Have you ever met the Sarlacc before?
Be quiet.
Ooh.
Be quiet. This is Lady Morrison time now. This is our time.
That's right.
So I'm guessing this is the end of the tour?
Be quiet.
This young man may be the end of the tour. But it's a brand new chapter for our lives.
Chapter? I don't even read books. Come on, man. Just come.
No. Not your life. Our life. See, by sacrificing you brings a whole new era to us free gentlemen.
Sacrifice? What the fuck? Listen, man, I thought we were killing me and shit. Just all this sacrifice.
Shh, 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 shh.
It's okay.
Be quiet.
It's alright.
Yes!
Come on, you
Yo.
Shit.
Don't run!
Yes! Fuck, lady, Yo.
Listen! Shoot his feet.
No! Oh God! Oh,
shit.
Oh! Got him!
Nice. Got him.
Tie him up!
Let's go again.
There's no need to resist, man. No need. It'll all be over soon.
There's a need to resist.
Where's he gone?
You have him. I'll hold on.
You still have him.
Hold on, let me
Morrison
stop it.
Just doesn't
for a
want
there
you
go.
To see him before he dies.
Oh no, now I don't see him. Shit.
I got him.
Right, there we go. We're good.
Got him.
All right. Can someone direct me to?
Right here. To the
oh.
Right.
Oh, we are here.
The last look at the hospital.
See, this is what life's all about. So, look at it. Look
Morrison's
at the beautiful.
House.
Look at the beautiful forest, Tim.
I know. It's really nice.
God damn, with all this fucking sentimental shit. I asked you guys to goddamn shoot me a long time ago.
Yeah. Well, we need to get somewhere where no one's gonna save you.
Time for a new path. Not only for you, sir, in the afterlife.
Wait, what's this? What is this?
Well, this is your fate.
Your path to Lady Morrison's. Lady Morrison.
Oh, no.
You're gonna meet her. You're gonna meet her soon, it's fine.
You're gonna meet her.
No.
This is a portal to
her land. No.
Yes.
No.
Don't resist, it's fine.
No.
This is a good thing.
No. No, it's not a good thing. I'm about to fucking drown in a sinkhole. You know how long it takes to die in a fucking sinkhole?
You're not going to drown,
you can just
sir.
Shoot
You're
me.
Just gonna. New land.
This is what Lady Morrison wanted.
No. You know what Lady Morrison wanted? For you to fucking let me. No. You back the
Did
fuck
you say?
Up.
I think he said let him go.
No, don't let
I'm
go.
Pretty
I was
sure
joking
he
about
said
the let
go let
part.
Go.
Listen,
yeah.
listen.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we could talk about this.
Please send our regards
really
to Lady Morrison.
Down.
Send our regards to her. And enjoy.
We'll see you in the next life.
That's a far deep. Yo, man, come on, please.
Enjoy your
please.
Death.
Die!
Oh no!
Oh, it's a cruel world. It's a cruel world, Tim.
you feel better, huh?
It's good, isn't it, boys? Let's go. Back to the car. The Three Musketeers.
Job's done, man.
Thank
Job's
you.
Done. Yes, good work. Very
good
work.
Lady Morrison is proud.
For Lady Morrison!